This house is located on a block that has its own park. It's situated in the heart of the Madison grade school area on a quiet street in a true walk-to location. Let's take a look inside.